guys, the 8-Bit Monkey here with another Minecraft LOLs. You enjoyed the last episode, which was the sea bunnies. Seeing those little critters flying around the waters was fantastic and enjoyable, and you guys really enjoyed it, so I figured I'd do another one. Now, while I was getting ready for the last news episode, which you haven't seen yet, link in the middle of the screen right there, as well as in the description, while I was getting ready for that episode and doing some more modding and whatnot for the rabbits, I came across a little variable that the Ocelot's code has, and I figured, let's play around with it. Let's see what we can do with it. So, when I spawn in some bunnies, little bunnies here, got all these little cute bunnies, if I feed them, this is amazing, watch this, we get giant bunnies. Do you want some giant bunnies? Would you like giant bunnies? Because we have giant bunnies. They're so freaking cool. So yeah, these are giant bunnies. You want a carrot? You want a carrot? Come get a carrot. Come get a carrot. So yeah, giant bunnies, just play around with the code and see what happens. This is what I came up with. They're amazing. Oh my god, they're so cool. And cute and adorable and giant bunny. I'm sorry, I can't stop laughing. Oh my god. So yes, Minecraft for the lols, because I can and why not, eh? Look at this thing. This is part of the Ocelot code. You can do this with, look, it's a bunny train! It's a bunny train! Oh my god, I love this! Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed it. And until next time, TTYL, peace out and bye-bye, doodles. I should kill these guys if I get too big. Oh my god, they're mental. That's just crazy.